position.
In position.
In position.
I'm in position.
Luca, are you in position? Over.
It's a trap!
Shit, man, am I glad to see you alive.
Frankie, it's good to see you. Any updates?
Vinny, Rico, Brad, Juice. They're gone, man. 6 feet under the fucking dirt.
Shit.
Fuck, I need a smoke. You need one? Suit yourself.
Does my dad know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And he's pissed.
When we find the snitch, he'll probably break all the bones in their body. Feed him to the dogs.
So what? You think there was a snitch?
I mean, how else would he know every last fucking detail about the job? He knew our target. They knew when we'd make our move. How many men we were bringing. Fuck, they even knew where our wheelman was.
You think it could have been Brad? I mean, he was pretty fresh. You know, this was what? His third job with
You're
us?
You're suggesting he faked his death.
Mm. I mean, look, there is a real possibility here, right?
Frankie, you said he's in the dirt. Is he in the dirt, or is he not in the dirt? How do you know for sure he's in the dirt? Did you see him in the dirt?
Fuck! Look, man. I was trying to get out myself. I saw what I saw. He looked very much in the dirt.
All right.
To me.
All right. All right. Let's cool it. Let me think.
You know you don't have to blame yourself for this, right?
What are you talking about?
Look, it was your plan from the start, right? And I'm sure you had it planned out to the wire.
Didn't I? But, of course, it all had to go to shit. Typical.
Say, why did you choose that bank anyways? I mean, everyone knows the goods are practically untouchable.
I wanted the challenge. I thought I could handle it. No idea the guards there handled 44s. Otherwise, I would have given the boys more than just suppressed pistols, you know? What?
You don't know, huh? The guards didn't have 44s. They had M16s.
Gonna regret this.
You disappoint me. The old man that I know is so much deceitful. I'll always be seen as the snitch. Therefore, I must now become a shadow. I'll always be running. Always be trapped. Always be hunted. I won't be safe until I embrace my death. My head as a game trophy on some sick Fox Wall.
You mean?